It's been extremely gratifying to see that this year the reach has been a lot more. We've had physical entries in excess of 10,000, but actual people who've come to audition, the boys and girls that have come have been about 5,000 to 7,000 people. So they're very, very young, they're very, very fashionable, fashion conscious, and they all want to make a mark and establish themselves as international models. And I think Max has done a tremendous job in finding the right amount of people and placing them in the industry. The fashion industry is in need of young, fresh talent in terms of models, and Max is the major player, the only credible player that is giving back to the industry what it really needs. You know, hamare jo success stories hai, bahut hai. We have a young boy called Mustafa. In the next month, you will hear about him. He's shot for various international brands. He has walked in all the fashion weeks for Milan and Paris and New York. He's just shot for the new Hugo Boss campaign. We have our last year's winner girl called Arya. She's just finished doing Couture Week and doing Paris Week in Paris. And the boys in India and girl as well. Manish Malhotra loves one of his new boys, Lakshya, who's from Elite Model Look. Sabyasachi's girl that he uses all the time, Vishaka. So we have lots of boys and girls discovered by Max and who are running and walking and ruling the runway as we speak.
Patience, dedication, maintenance. Because it's to do with your outer beauty, it's to do with your creativity. You need to always learn, because whenever you're doing any job for modeling or anything related to entertainment, you're always learning and you have to always do something different than what you have done. So if you have that in you, you'll always just evolve.
Nilu Thapa.
Is Kapil Bishnoi.